People were blown up in a storm in Yiling, China. Here are those moments.